Hey sis, what are you up to?
Hey, you see there? Have you heard about the new transfer students?
Are they the transfer students?
Yes, the one in the middle is Darcy, the left one is Charles Bingley, and the right one is Caroline Bingley.
Excuse me, what's your name?
I'm Charles, and he's...
You're from a rich family, right?
Yeah, but not so...
I knew it! Do you live in a big mansion?
Yeah, but it's not a...
You know, you're kinda cute!
Oh man...
Ugh, am I gross?
You know those girls?
What? No introductions?
Whatever, just get them all home.
Jane!
Come on, let's go. Driver's waiting.
But...
Come on.
Alright.
Hey, is Jane Minute inside?
Yeah.
I'm Jane.
Bingley, Charles Bingley. Nice to meet you, young lady.
Nice to meet you too.
So, you're into novels?
Yeah, of course, kind of.
So, what's it about?
It's Pride and Prejudice. It's about a man who and a woman who falls in love, but there's so much pride that between them.
Sounds interesting.
So, what are you doing here?
Well, I'm doing my research about for my history project.
Oh, you like history?
Yeah, of course. History is my life.
Whoa. What kind of project?
I'm doing a research about human evolution.
Wow, that sounds good.
Yeah. Well, I'm in a rush now, so if you don't mind, I need to go. So, do we see each other tomorrow?
Of course, great.
Okay then. See you tomorrow, Jake.
See you tomorrow.
Hey Lizzie, guess what? Bingley just talked to me.
Really? What did he say?
Nothing much. He's a small talk, that's all. But he's so cool and kind. So dreamy. Oh, and he asked me to hang out again tomorrow.
I am so happy for you.
So what about Darcy?
Darcy? He's a jerk, impolite, and arrogant.
What? Really? But Bingley say he's kind.
Sure, someone who is as rich as him might say that. But for us, we are a lower class student. We are treated like losers.
Don't say that, you barely even know him. And what's that?
A total jerk.
Okay, come on, let's go to class.
Hey, you know the boy who
Morning, student.
Morning. Morning.
of acid. Acid is... Do any of you know about the properties of acid?
I know, Miss.
Okay.
Acid conducts electricity. Acid is corrosive, and with a pH lesser than 7, acid in water releases hydrogen ions.
Okay, very good, Collins. Thank you.
You're that lazy? I'm smart, too. Can I have a minute with you?
What is it?
I can't help but to admire your modesty.
Huh?
You're so cute, playing hard to get.
Hard to get?
I know you like me, so I'm going to spare you the burden. Will you be my girl? Girls like you don't accept confession for the first time. So I'll keep trying.
Calling for a friend.
Char.
Hey.
Hey. Yesterday, Colin was trying to hit on me.
Really? What did you say about him?
I said no. I don't like him, and I can't stand his attitude.
I think he's cool and he's smart too.
Char, don't tell me.
Yes, and I hope he likes me back.
No, you're just too good for him.
Lizzie, look at me. I'm just an average girl. Nobody likes me. I don't want to be alone for the rest of my life. This is the only chance I have.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Nothing. I just walked this way. You?
I'm just taking a walk, and then I saw you here. Look. You're an interesting person.
Huh?
You're very different from the other girls. Lizzie, I got to go now. Bye.
Bye. Hey, have we met before?
Yeah, we go to the same school. I'm your senior. My name is Wickham.
Oh, my name is Elizabeth. Just call me Lizzie.
Ah, I see. I saw you talking to Darcy.
Yeah, he's a strange guy.
You should stay away from him.
Why?
We used to be friends back in the day. I have no parents. So his father adopted me.
Oh, so you used to live together?
Yes. Then his father passed away. Darcy feel like I'm a burden to him. So he want me gone. He persuaded his mother to kick me out from the house, and she did. I was forced to live in the street alone until some kind but poor family adopted me in.
I can't believe he could do such a thing.
I know, right? He's just a jealous and nothing but trouble guy.
Thanks for the warning. I will keep an eye on him.
Good mission.
late.
Who's that?
Your boyfriend?
No.
Wickham? He's poor. Go date a richer man like Darcy.
Honey, can you think other things than rich guy?
But wealth is what makes us happy.
I should have married another woman.
Mom, I don't care about money. Wickham is a cool guy, and I want to know him better.
I'm going, okay?
Mom, Dad, I'm going to.
I have fun today, thanks.
You're welcome. Okay, I'll see you tomorrow then. Lazy.
Bye.
Bye. You must really like this place.
Why are you here?
This park belongs to me. I can come here whenever I want.
Oh, wow.
Listen, I have something to tell you.
What?
I'm in love with you.
What?
You're beautiful, smart, and very different from the other girls. You don't care about wealth. You see people from the inside. That's the most thing I love about you. But on the other hand, you're from a poor family. It hurts my pride to say this. Will you go out with me?
After all that you said, you still think about your pride and what you did to Wickham.
Wickham? How did you know him? What did he say?
We met the other day. I can't believe you kicked out a person who is in need of help.
That's not true. I can't explain that.
What's going on here? You? Lizzie, what's going on here?
He confessed his love to me.
And?
I didn't give him any answer. He's a monster.
That's why I told you to stay away from me.
He's lying!
Me? Lying? You the one who's lying? Lizzie, who do you believe?
Come on, Wickham, let's go.
See you later, pal.
Thank you for today, Billy. It was a blast.
Yeah, I had fun too.
You are a cool person.
Yeah, you're also cool, Jane. Well, listen, Jane, there's something that I tell you.
What is it?
But I have to apologize.
Why?
Look, Jane, I have to move far away from here.
But why? I just got here.
Well, I can't tell you, Jane, but it's family matter.
Please, we need to go.
I can't, Jane. It's not in my power. Oh, Jane, I'm gonna miss you so much. Hey, Jane, I've got something for you. As a parting gift. Looks nice, honey.
I don't want this. I want to be with you.
But there's nothing I can do, Jane. Farewell, my love.
Elizabeth, I know you must be angry right now, but please give me a moment to apologize. I'm sorry for what I said to you and your friends. I know I was being rude, but I don't know why I keep doing that. It It's like when I see you, I become nervous and keep saying the wrong things to you. And as for weekend, please just for this once, believe me, he's not what you think he is. He will like me. And at this point, you probably still don't trust me. But please, give me a chance to fix this. I'm begging you.
You tell to Lizzie. How did she know where I live?
I just told her the truth. Is there anything wrong with it?
My image will ruin, you know? So, do I look like I care?
Listen to me.
I'll tell her everything.
Go ahead. I'm not stopping you.
Are you okay?
Fine.
Come on, Darcy, let's leave, babe.
Hey! I'm not done yet!
Nah, let's go!
Darcy, sorry I didn't believe you.
Don't worry about it.
So, are we cool?
Yes, definitely. Hey, Lizzie. Would you mind if I ask you to go out with me sometimes?
I'll think about it.
Alright.
Everything worked out well in the end. Collins and Charlotte did it each other. I still think Charlotte is too good for him. But if that's what she wants, then I'm happy for her. Darcy didn't tell anyone about Wickham's secret, and Wickham stopped spreading lies about Darcy. Oh, and he started going out with my sister, Lydia. If they decided to get married, it's gonna be trouble. But I think that won't happen. Or will it?
So why are we here? Just taking a walk.
You remember this place?
Yeah. This was the place that I parted with Bingley. Do you miss him? Yeah, of course.
Really?
Yeah, he gave me this as a party gift.
Oh.
Times that we spent together, and now I'm back, so
it's what matters, right?
Yes. Love you, Jane.
Love you too.
Would you go out with me?
So I guess they are dating now. Would you be my